the evidence in deliberative democratic theory is really clear that when citizens are given the opportunity to participate in more meaningful ways than voting, right, that they actually rise to the occasion, and that the citizens who are turned off from partisan politics and who maybe don't go to the polls as much as we want them to are precisely those who welcome the opportunity to do something in a more sort of robust and more difficult, but also more fulfilling way. And so this sort of virtuous cycle can be created where citizens sort of do this hard work of democracy because they expect to be heard. And then the representatives actually listen because they trust that these citizens have done this hard work and are expressing an informed opinion, and aren't sort of pulling them in these sort of deeply partisan ways.